Just the one in the leg bed left.
So close.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause. Wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost the throne, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asov fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asov?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you. I'm hoping they get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely. Nothing.
What the?
You cannot hide. I see that 4x4. Come out. Look around, people. Where did you go?
Hang on.
No luck here. How about you? Same, nothing. Over there. I'm checking here. Go.
Inside for ourselves. Top expert demanded
that
the site be unspoiled. Yeah. Always telling us that we should and shouldn't leave. I'm tired of picking things up.
I think I'm.
Start a search.
Okay.
All clear. Let's see what we've got here.